they take part. And you've got to put your bodies upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop.
Welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
To Lowe. There's a good return pass along the ice. Good reach on that one. Lowe. And the puck is touched up, and that'll draw the icing whistle. Under pressure, thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. Good pass off that wing goes to Gorbovsky. Not going to lose that one, holds it in. Face off to the offsides. That's a real nice play. Goaltender denying right there. He got. The job done.
Kill, I got a sack in my pocket. Couch and gel and drop it. You know we gonna lose it. me. Ain't me, try to look, but I can't see. Can't stop right now, cause I'm too far. And I can't keep going, cause it's too hard. In the day, in the night, it's the same thing. On the field, on the block, it's the same game. On the real, if you stop, then it's no pain. But you can't feel pain, and it's no game. Rearranging your change, and it's all bad. And you try to maintain, but you fall back. And you crawl, and you slip, and you slide down. Wanna make it to the top, it'll start now. So I hold my soul, and I die hard. All alone in the night, in the graveyard. Someday, one day, I'ma be free. And they won't try to kill me for being me. Hey, someday.
Welcome again, everybody. Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement as we get set for this tilt.
Gary, looking forward to it. A couple of teams both have something to prove. This should be a good one.
To Gorbovsky. Goes on, but there's a delayed penalty coming. Dangerous territory. takes that pass up the wing to Seidenberg. Here's a chance. There's an offensive opportunity. Good move by the goaltender using that leg. Now that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. Grabowski. Picks it up. Good poke movement. Watch out here. Picks up that rubber along the line. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. Richards chop at it. That puck almost came out of the zone. He gets a stick on it. Face off coming up. That whistles for the offside. Devin's chance to make the save because he was right where he needed to be positioning on this one, Bill. Up it goes. We'll get a whistle here offside. Di Benedetto breaks it up. There's a long dump in right there. Good job to get it into the offensive zone. Takes that shot through traffic. That one goes way off the mark. It's tough enough on a one-timer, but from there...
Well, the one-timers are supposed to be the element of surprise, but you're right. From that far out, there's no surprise.
Chicky save. That's quickness. Coming on that snapshot, he was able to find it and put it away. Wants to get rid of this. Connects on that one up the middle. That one gets blocked. Pretty easy pad save for him. Up the wing to Richards. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Penalty to come. Let's see what the call is as play stops. Lowe's being assessed. A 2-minute minor tripping.
Penalty to number 7.
He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Oh, checks it away.
18 seconds.
I'll tell you something early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Grabowski. Got where he wanted to be, but that one over the top.
Fine-tuned it a little too high.
Breaks up the play in his own end. The shot that had a chance to go home. Good pad effort. Picks it up. There's a wrist shot. That one went wide. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Got it on the stick. Low. Good pass from the other side. Brings it in to Seidenberg. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Able to control that right at the point. Chance save. There goes the arm, a delayed whistle.
Penalty to number 3.
Picks that puck up along the point.
Time of the penalty, 17 minutes, 6 seconds.
Keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. At the point, he gains possession of that puck. They'll start this rush from their own end. Good defensive play to break it up. Little dump play here to chase down. Takes it from down low. Good pass into the center ice area. To Gorbovsky.
1 minute left.
Closing in on the end of this period. That ends that offensive attack. Seidenberg. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. And the buzzer ends the first period. After one, no score. It's been a very strange game in terms of power play chances not converted on. I guess we looked at the penalty kill unit.
And if you're a 5-on-5 player that can't crack your PK unit, you're getting much ice time at this tilt.
Number two underway with a drop of the puck. Under pressure. And that will be whistled on the ice. Picks that one up, wants to clear it out of there. And that's going to be controlled along that blue line. Good save. Penalty irons up. We're going to get a delayed call on this. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. This is a delayed call now as play is stopped. Seidenberg's penalty, 2 minutes for tripping.
Penalty number 44.
No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check.
2 minutes, 57 seconds.
Needed to get that puck out of there, and he did. He's cleared it the length of the ice. Power play still underway here as they pick it up in their own zone. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Attempts to clear. Down to the other end. Richards. Brings it in. Nice check. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Needs to move it. Nice pass. Headmans that one up the wing. Poke check. That'll force him back a little bit. Uses the pad. Opportunity on that move. Needs to clear. Low. Nice pass out of the defensive zone. Knocks the puck off his stick. Easy save with the pad. On the rush. 2-on-1 chance. Kicked away with a blocker. Big time shot. Picks it up in front to Richards. Pokes it away. Trying to pick that puck up in front of his own net. Danger. Grabowski. Takes the shot. Done it with a stick. Good work with a stick. Needs to clear. Gets that pass up along the wing to Seidenberg. What a deke. Want to give the offense a chance, keep that puck in the zone. He does. Nice save. That puck is between his legs. Over 8 minutes left, second period of action. Still scoreless here in the second period. Low. That's how you keep it in the zone and prevent the clear. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. That scoring chance, not a good angle. Got the shot off near the side of the net. And he freezes the puck. Trying to get control, hacks at it. Loose puck in the zone, he's got it. Gets that one up near the point. To Gorbovsky. Di Benedetto. Whacking at that puck. Pass along the boards. Needs to clear the zone. Controls at the point. Shoots. Great save. Off the rebound. Save made with the pad. Up the wing side to Richards. Good stick use. Lowe's ability to poke check tonight has been very good.
Gary, don't think these guys don't practice it. That's a poke check that you know he's done in practice 100 times.
Great deep move. Save. He's got that puck covered. Near the crease, try to move it.
1 minute left.
Closing in on time remaining here in the second. Pushes that one away. Connects on that one through the Midland area. Offsides, a whistle and a draw coming. Wrist shot on net. Takes that shot from a little ways out that time. He's going to be wide of the net. In the neutral zone, Pope checks it away. And that's the end of the second period. Zip, zip at the end of two.
Do you know someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out? Nominations for our team player awards.
As we head to our break, saves like this have kept his team in the game. Third period starts.
Go.
To Seidenberg. That's how you use the stick.
Okay.
He's got the puck. Shoots that one up the gut. Toano on the net. Nice save. Chopping away at that puck. Takes a hack at it. Loose puck and he's got it. Big wrist shot. Glove save and a beauty. That's a goaltender coverage right there. We got a faceoff. Lowe's got to be wondering how I don't get a goal on that. I mean, that's exactly what he wanted to do offensively. That's a tremendous save.
Wow, what game would be complete, Gary, without a little bit of drama from the goaltender flashing leather with the hand on that save.
And that one's going to be whistled on the icing. Good work as he got the stick in, pokes it away at center ice. Here's the dump and chase. Richards carries it in. Lowe's poke check tonight, very impressive.
Gary, one of the keys is he always mirrors the puck with the blade of his stick.
He'll carry it now. Well, he wants to pass this. pokes it away. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. Misses that wide. That'll get a whistle for the offside. Now that's an opportunity you'd probably like to have back. That's a shot that he just didn't get on net. Over 8 minutes gone in the third. Tough to find goals in this one. Nothing on the board here in the third. And there's the whistle on the icing call on the touch. Di Benedetto. Nice work. He picks up the loose puck. Goalie will get that one covered. Chances. Look at the moves he's putting on. Trying to get it out. And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. Di Benedetto. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. Grabowski. Loose puck and he gains control of it. Wang's poke check tonight has been most impressive.
Excellent reads of the play, and then he's got the coordination to make the poke check work.
Arms up. We're going to get a delayed call here. He's got pressure. Good work. He got that stick on the puck. Good wing pass right there. Takes a shot at the loose puck. Chickie's going to go to the bench now. They've got an extra skater coming out. Delayed whistle.
Penalty to number 13. 2 minutes for tripping.
Deep in the end, he's got it.
15 minutes, 40 seconds.
He's got it on the stick. Good play to get that puck away. That missed the net completely. Too far out. Not a good choice. Has the loose puck. Picks that one up in the defensive zone. They'll reorganize. Good effort, good hustle to get that one out of there. Shoots! Long chance, pretty easy to save. Knocks that one away, center ice poke check. To Richards. Yep. There's the whistle for the icing as the player touches that one up. Great time to come away with a defensive zone win off that faceoff. Takes a shot off the pad. There's a nice play to slow down the offense.
Last minute of play.
A little help for the goaltender. He got it right there as he picked that puck up. Closing in on the final minute of this third period. This game's still up for grabs. Offside, and that will get a whistle. Two on two the other way. Lowe's stick, right place, right time only.
Stick on puck, that's all you got to think about.
Tricky's gloves over that one. That'll get a whistle. Winger moves in to pick up that puck. Good tie-up in the face-off. Good play to hold that in the zone. Nice wrister. Richards. Little room to maneuver at center ice. Got to hustle this one. Devin's got his glove on that one. We'll get a draw. Good job of the D in the draw. Wrister. Save made off the pads. We'll have a faceoff as he covers that up. Still has it in the offensive end. Shot, shot wide. Good save. Down the distance. Richards' turnover comes at a crucial moment in this game.
Well, I know he wants to be a hero, but with plays like that that are low percentage plays, stands a better chance of being the GOAT.
And it is game-winning time. The only thing we can guarantee you here is with the third period ended, the next goal is going to be the game winner. The face-off for OT. Let's see if we can find a hero here. Shot, kick, save, and a good scoring opportunity. Grabowski. Close save, and he whipped it.
Well, you want to turn a shooter into somebody that's really disappointed. Make a glove save like this. That shot looked like it was going in.
Well, you hate to lose those opportunities offensively, but watch the work he did in net, Bill.
How about the save by this goal?
He's got room. He's out on a breakaway. And that's it. They have won the game in overtime. To look at some of the big plays that were made in this game. That's it. Thanks, everybody. We'll look for you in our next game. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement, thanks for playing.